time is it?
2:54.
Where are we going?
Manchester Airport.
Where to?
Venice.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
We made it.
Good morning. Buongiorno. This is the first proper full day in Venice. Yes, we're going to Liberia Acqua Alta. That's the bookshop.
Mm-hmm.
Next on the list is Piazza San Marco, where Zendaya stood. Pigeons. Yeah.
I'm trying to edit a pigeon.
Where next? Pizza.
Mmm.
Just a slice.
I wonder if we'll ever find one. I wonder if you'll have pepperoni.
I wonder if you'll just have a margarita.
I wonder. We'll see in the future.
Only time will tell. And then just a wonder. Maybe, oh, coffee.
Yeah, we want to try the coffee.
Is there iced coffee in Venice?
We hope it's nice. Touch wood.
That's about all. Just a little magical mystery tour.
Yeah. Want to get some Pinterest
vibes. Yeah. I want to share some fun facts.
Yes.
Fun facts.
Come along with us.
On this vlog.
On this adventure.
Oh, that's it.
Okay, what are you wearing?
Dress from Fat Face, shoes Dr. Martens, bag from Amazon, sorry, and me from Pinafore.
Dress from ASOS, Kate from Studio.
Represent.
ASOS.
Venice. Do a twirl. Hair tie from
ASOS. Thanks, ASOS, for that.
Out. Right, we are here.
We want to get
here, but I want to see that bridge.
Okay.
So we're going this way.
That view. It's
stunning. What about Venice?
Is it
2:54?
Sorry.
Put that in the box. Fun facts for you.
Very small alleyways.
Welcome to Piazza San Marco, home to a tower,
a square of buildings with a museum,
and this lovely church that is
got scaffolding on it.
Wow.
Over there is where Zendaya stood.
Cha-cha-cha, parlami del Sud America, quello che dicono laggiù, forse è fantasia e nulla più. Bongola, bongo cha-cha-cha, è davvero così fantastica.
Here we are, the bridge of sides.
Fun fact for you.
This bridge was where prisoners would come over to that execution, all those windows all chained up, it's their last view of Venice and their last view of life.
That's really interesting.
Just a top tip from a Venice local, come to this bridge rather than that one where there's like a zillion people getting the same view and there's what, 10 here? All good.
Thank you.
How are you feeling, Belle? This music is really a vibe.
We are currently at
Simeone on Lake Garda, about to visit a very important location in our lives.
You will see when I insert clips now.
It's been a long, long time since I've memorized your face. It's been 4 hours now since I've wandered through your place. And when I sleep on your couch, I feel very safe. And when you bring the blankets, I cover up my face. Latio.
Midlife crisis looks like after a long day.
And when you play guitar, I listen to.
Oh, Jesus.
We are currently in Burano. Lots of colourful houses. Some may say
Balamori-ish.
The Balamori of Italy.
Wow.
Volare. Oh. Cantare. Oh. Let's fly way up to the clouds, away from the maddening crowds. We can sing in the glow of a star that I know of, where lovers enjoy peace of mind. Let us leave the confusion and all this illusion behind. Just like birds of a feather, a rainbow together.
It's very hot. I was about to say the same.
Good morning.
I'm
till now.
This is the last day.
Yeah. Feeling rough, sweaty, hot, tired. Anything else to
add? I just
I've covered all bases. We're at the edge point of Venice.
Really nice.
A bit bright though.
Our flight is in
about 8 hours. Hello.
No words.
What are we doing today, Belle?
What were we doing yesterday?
The glitch in the matrix.